Hi, and welcome to this tutorial on the FLUX Immersive channel. Today we're going to look at how to use our Reaper modification, ReaVolution, with SPAT Revolution within the studio mix using the local audio path mode. SPAT Revolution is a suite composed of one standalone software and three plugins, SPAT Send, SPAT Return, and SPAT Room. The local audio path mode is the easiest way to connect SPAT and Reaper when they're both on the same device. This mode enables the exchange of audio and automation information between the two programs. For this example, we'll use a session containing four instruments that we want to mix in different formats, binaural, 5.1 and 22.2. First and foremost, we must be sure that there are no audio drivers selected in SPAT Revolution and that the sample rate and block size correspond to those found in Reaper. Now let's prepare our ReaVolution session. We'll begin by identifying the kind of audio carried by each track. Here we have tracks in mono, stereo, LCR, and first order omnisonic. To do so, we'll begin by selecting the tracks to be identified, then defining their type by right-clicking on one of them and going into the Audio Stream Set To menu. Once that's done, we can select all the tracks, right-click on one of them, and choose the option Route Selected Tracks to SPAT Revolution under the SPAT Revolution menu. This script executes all the operations necessary to establish a connection from Reaper to SPAT. Once that's done, we can create three new tracks and identify them as binaural, 5.1 and 22.2. Once the new tracks have been created, we can select them, right-click and select Receive Audio from SPAT under the SPAT Revolution menu. Now we need only create our routing in SPAT Revolution. Before going on, we'll define our types of input feed. We'll now select all of our inputs and patch them to an output. Then we'll redefine this room as binaural, and we've created our first connection. We'll now add the two other rooms. We can now check if the audio is moving from Reaper to SPAT Revolution and back again. Now, if we want to create an automation, we can enable the write automation mode of the console, press play, move a parameter in SPAT, and finally press stop. Creating an automation movement in SPAT Revolution records two systems of coordinates, XYZ and AED. Here, we'll disable the XY automations. We can now press play to read the automation. Finally, to save this program, we need only select the return tracks, right-click the Record Enable button, and activate the Record Output multi-channel option. We can now arm our return tracks and launch the recording. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and a share. If you've not already done so, feel free to subscribe to the FLUX Immersive channel and activate the bell so as not to miss any future content. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and as for me, I'll see you soon in a future video.